Yeah. Gotten out of church and Get it out of line,
and
girl.
And they said that 10 minutes before the accident happened, she called her mom and told her she loved her.
Yeah.
I told mom I love her, and I want her to know I'm going home.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen, girl. God bless you, Pam. That's right.
That's the best cup of joy we can
get. Yeah, I'm all right.
Yeah.
Hey, you mind the Lord now. You got a need, boy, I'm telling you. Hey, they will take care of that.
Yes, for sure. Amen.
Hey, man, he's pretty good at taking care of things.
Amen.
We'll just allow him to do that, Bob. Your heart's in our lives.
Amen. Come on, Mark.
Oh,
Lord, you're up there praying. I was thinking, you know, I was thinking, Lord, I want to be your child that you're not ashamed of.
Come on, John.
You know, I thought the same thing was about this church. I want to be a member that this church is not ashamed of. I want to be a member at the glory of this church that you're not ashamed of. You know, I thank God for all he's done for me and for what he's done for me and my family.
Yeah.
Now, it's the least I can do is thank him for what all he's done for me.
Oh, yeah.
I'm so thankful to be here. So thankful to know that I'm saved. Amen.
Love you, boy. Appreciate you, boy.
Amen. Love you, Jeremy. Love you. Amen. Love you.
You know, Marty, a lot of times people say it's already been good to be here.
Uh-huh.
And until you really feel that, you just don't know what that means.
Come on,
amen.
When Paige was singing earlier, it came back to my memory that for months and months on end, we've had message after message after message.
Yeah.
To draw closer to him.
Yeah. Oh, God. There's
trouble. There's trouble out there.
Yes.
And it's going to try to make its way in.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm so thankful for a church that's going to use an altar.
Yeah.
I'm so thankful to be saved in the name of
Jesus.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Bless
her,
Lord.
I wish I could give it to everyone I
get.
If you can't feel it,
make
your way.
Yeah.
Make your way.
Thank you, Lord.
Amen.
There's always going to be storms.
Yeah.
There are always storms.
Oh, this not a lie.
Bless her, Lord.
Yeah.
Yes, there is.
But he is
alive.
Yeah.
Amen.
Yeah,
amen. There'll be one endless perfect day, amen.
There will.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
Yeah.
That's true. I'm sorry, that ain't always been right.
It's better off that way.
But I'm so anxious to go. I just can't wait to get there. I've got stuff to go for.
Yeah. Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord.
Bless her.
That's cool. Thank you, dear Lord. Come on, girl.
I didn't really know where, but every time I saw her, she always had a smile on her face and was helping somebody. I'm sure she didn't expect it.
No.
That just showed you how short life is. So I want to apologize. It may seem small, but it's bothered me all day. I ask us to pray for me to help me and not to lose.
Love you, girl. God bless your heart.
Sam, please, I'm saved. I got saved when I was 11 years old. I hadn't always treated it right, but I'm so thankful that he looked down that day and decided he was going to save me. And I'll tell you, I've been doing a Bible study that really had never invited me to. I got in my devotion today and I started writing things down, and it told me, it said, it looks at everything you did yesterday from the beginning of the day to the end of the day. It's like what you eat, what you drink, and what you said, and what you did. I did all that, and it got to the end of it, and it said, now go back and circle the ones that glorify God. I didn't have a whole lot of circles on that page, and it found me real short. I want to ask you God to forgive me because I haven't done exactly what I should be doing. And then, you know, if you really go through your day and you list it out like that and you start looking at it, how many times do we glorify God?
Hey, man,
it
found us short.
It found me real short. Now, I'm sorry, God, that I've let you down because I know I have. I just ask you to forgive me.
God bless your heart. There's been a couple apps. It's water under the bridge.
Amen.
Amen. That's the way it ought to be, right?
Amen.
Because there ain't none of us here working the
way. Amen.
We just got a big loving God.
Amen.
We got our awesome God.
Here's what
we
do.
Hey, I shouldn't have to ask you if you got another testimony.
That's right.
But if you're waiting for somebody to ask you, I'm asking.
Amen. Amen.
You got another song, sing it. You got something on your heart to preach, preach.
Amen.
I didn't get my testimony. Past couple of weeks, I've not had lost on my mind. I've had more and more on my mind a lot. And
come on, Ryan.
Nathan knows where he's at.
Come on.
My loss is really important, and I'm sorry for not praying for him.
Yes, they're very important.
I've been worried about my life and not nobody else's. I'm not ashamed of me.
There you go.
God's blessed me a lot.
Bless her.
I've got two great kids that know the Lord, and that's the most important thing.
Amen.
Yeah.
The other day I saw somebody put on Facebook that their kids got the best gift there was, and that was life insurance, and I had to write back on there and say, that's not the best gift they've got if they've been saved.
Amen. He's true life.
My best gift is being saved tonight.
Yeah, boy.
I want to be a better person.
These
past couple of weeks have been piled up a lot.
Lord, what the price?
It's going to take me to make play in my village. And I say that a lot, but I mean it.
Amen. Bless her.
God bless you, girl.
Oh, you still need to come. Won't you just come talk to him?
Yeah.
I'll assure you he's there.
Yeah.
Amen. He's a good listener.
He'll be listening.
Yeah. You might not like the answer.
He'll be good for you.
Yeah.
Amen.
Amen.
Walmart buying.
me to be.
He is thankful for the place.
Thank the Lord. Yes. What I feel in my heart.
Amen.
What I come for to feel it.
Yeah, yeah, man.
Amen.
You got what I think.
Can't help it. I didn't come to see you.
Nope.
Amen. Amen. But I come to feel his good presence.
Amen.
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 Amen. Amen. If you didn't get your testimony in, my Lord of Tyre is coming Wednesday night. Maybe he'll give you another opportunity.
Amen.
He knocked on your heart, the door to the ceiling.
Yeah.
Maybe he'll give you another opportunity Wednesday night.
Right.
Amen. To come to know him. Amen. Joy, God bless your heart. I tell you, I love my little church.
Yes,
I appreciate each and every one of you. From the depths of my heart. No, I don't have the words. But you know what? I love the Lord.
Yes. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen. I'm going to pull one on you tonight. We're going to have business meeting. So, please be seated. We'll do that real quick. Wish the car behind.